do this tech video is to check to see that the two wires on the coil is making a good connection. How do we find the coil? The easiest way is go find the spark plug boot. This is a spark plug boot, and chase this around. If you see, it goes around here. This here is the coil. So we're going to go to the other side. And you see the two green plug-ins? First of all, you want to make sure that they're both on. On this model, they're both on. These work. But sometimes you grab them and they like fall off. So that means they're not crimped enough. So you would take a pliers and you would just squeeze the pliers, not too hard. But if it's real loose, you would take the pliers and then you would just squeeze the connection so it's making good connection. You just take like this here and just make sure it's making good connection. So that sometimes is one of the reasons why you have a no spark. Of course, your first issue is checking the spark plug. But if we replace the spark plug and we still don't have no spark, then what we're going to want to do is check the coil. We want to make sure these two wires are good.